break this darkness soon. Steal the halo from the moon. Twist it into not so heavy, they weigh us down as we run away from all our enemies to save no one. Laugh until it's misery. Sleep in cages of no key. Your only bitter company. Broken voice you took from me. Farewell, my mockingbird. I've memorized your every word. If I could help you rest assured, I would do my best to scatter your nest with lily white pearls. Stay home and let the ravens roam this world.
So in California, where I live now, there's this man-made lake that's sort of just down at the bottom of the hill from my house. And you go down there in the mornings, if you walk down to get some coffee or something at the little shop there, you see all these sort of hipster types hanging out, walking their dogs or whatever they're doing, you know, down by the lake. And they've got this... like all of them sort of universally have this same sort of hairstyle, right? And it's, I think it's made to look like they just rolled out of bed and didn't care what their hair looked like. But it's all shiny and glossy, sculpted to look like a mess. So the irony of it is they probably spent like 5 hours making it look like they didn't spend any time on it. So one day we were walking down there, me and a friend of mine, and she made a comment about this hairstyle. She said, "Oh, look at these guys over here. They look like freshly showered misses." And so that line stuck in my head. A few days later, I wrote this song. It's called Fashionistas.